Since the day I was born, my passion, my love, was being a quarterback. But what you start out as is not necessarily what you become. While I was in high school, I felt a lot of different emotions, sometimes scary. Smooth. Ouch. Sometimes fun.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Colin already got his game face on. This is a celebration. Black
is beautiful. We don't fold the crack. It turned out my competition wasn't only on the field.
Look, you got a ton of natural talent, okay? Go! But Johnson, what? He's the prototype I'm looking for.
Growing up with white parents, I assumed their privilege was mine.
You too good?
Okay. Fine, thanks.
Yeah, I'm good too. Thanks. I was in for a rude awakening. We going
ultra black. What's up with Kaepernick? The hair. Something climbing out the back of his head. Not acceptable. Pitch black like the night.
We going ultra black. It's November, and you have no offers for football. You want to be somebody's second choice? I'm ultra
black. You're just going to have to prove them wrong.
Why am I always the one that has to prove them wrong? Nobody fault. I tell the truth. I know it's facts. Sometimes I just feel uncomfortable.
Chin up, Colin.
I couldn't rebel because I didn't know how. But now... We going ultra black. I got a toast to that. We don't fold and crack. It's like the fountain of youth. The coach is black. We ultra black. Black like cornrows, afros. Black like cat, black ball from the Super Bowl. Oh yes, oh yes. God bless success. Trust your power. Black is beautiful. Love your blackness. You will know who you are. We going ultra black. I got a toast to that. We don't fold the crack. Black is beautiful. We going, we going.